So hey, I found this at Walmart. It's one of the new Rodan toys. It's pretty cool. His wings can go from in to out. His feet can also move. And there's a little bit of rotation inside of his head. And I also have the newer Godzilla too. For him, his tail, well, it can move that way, that way. I like the spines. I always found the sculpt of the face to look a little weird. It's like my freaking camera's... Focus, you bitch. Articulation, arms can go up and down, and his feet. Okay, so that's it.